A miniature horse visits a hospital in New York. There are children and teenagers at this hospital. They are victims of tragedies. The horse makes their day happy. The horse is only 81 centimeters tall. It visits only some of the children. Other children are not strong enough. They just watch. Horses live in groups. They know what people feel. They can help people feel better.